Good morning, Medina. This is your MHS Student Bulletin for Friday, November 1st, the start of No Shave November, the second scariest holiday behind Halloween. I'm Mitch Malloy.
And I'm Natalie Steyer.
Attention juniors and seniors, George Mason University will be here today during 4-5 period. Get your passes at the hub. And attention, don't forget to bring in your gently used coats to any house office by November 18th for the Medina City School Coat Drive. Help someone in need.
An honor and merit roll. The first quarter draft of the honor and merit roll report has been posted in each house office. Be sure to check the list to see if you met the criteria for honor and merit roll for the first quarter marking period. If you feel your name is on the wrong list or has been omitted in error, please contact your counselor by Thursday, November 7th. The final honor and merit roll report will be posted on Monday, November 11th. And now a word from our sponsors.
Has this ever happened to you? Well, now it doesn't have to.
With the new Double Dew, you and your friend can share the experience of the great tasting Mountain Dew.
Well, that didn't look awkward to drink at all.
No, not at all. And for today's birthdays, we have Brittany Becca,
Ryan Danzak,
Kayla Griffin,
Kayla Jenkins,
Sydney Stepp,
and Jaren Sunby.
And for today's lunch, we have chicken nuggets,
seasoned noodles,
corn,
romaine salad,
fruit,
and milk.
Make it a great day in Medina.
Sharp and eyes glowing red.